there.
And I said, no, I was there when you sold them.
So
you knocked them down from 80 to down to 60.
We live by 21C.
Yep.
Thank you.
For the signals, and the red ones with a stripe is what's called a section signal, so that's the last signal that this signal box works before it goes on to the,
next box.
To the next box, yeah, whichever direction that is. You got your light up here, look, and you can see we control half of the station here, and the other half is controlled by the side, which is just up there. And you can see there's lights on here as well, look, so you can see where it's black, that's what's called track circuited. So if the track is occupied for whatever reason, the track circuit will light up. So you can see as it goes past the signal.
So there's just going out there now, yes.
Yeah, as it goes past the signal, this one will light up 28T, and then 2AT will light up. There we go. And going that way, it's a single line all the way to Bridgnorth, and you've got to have some way of regulating trains. So
thank you. open the regulator a little bit too much.
They were armed with sticks and iron bars. The driver received serious head injuries.